A new study finds that Sacramento is among one of the most dangerous cities to drive in. It's based on total fatalities, DUI fatalities, and speeding fatalities. Sacramento was ranked 28th out of 100 for all of those. It also ranked 43 out of 100 for fatalities from speeding. And the safest cities to drive in are New York City, Boston, and Jersey City. The safest states to drive in is Massachusetts, New York, and New Jersey.